here this Tuesday. We have the Chesapeake and Albemarle heading north with locomotive 75 GP10 in the lead.